As you can see, I'm a charming and personable fellow. But I do get bloody in my stories. Aboard a Nightflyer, definitely no one is safe.